Yo, what is going on, guys? Dr. Kai here, back with another video. And in today's video, guys, the new update has finally come out. So, yeah, guys, we got the new snipers update. The new snipers update is finally out. And today I'm just basically going to be showcasing you everything that Lior added to the game. So, first, as you can see on the screen right now, they added sniper, they added aim trainer, they added South America and Australia servers, they added online player counter in each region, and they also fixed other bugs that was in the game. And also for controller support, they removed auto fire. So, alright, controller players cannot L2 spam too much with that freaking auto fire. And yeah, and then they also fixed switch to weapon bugs. So that's pretty much it about the update, guys. This is a tiny update, but the main focus on this update is the sniper. We want to focus on the sniper today. So that's what we're going to be basically doing. So first, I'm just going to be showcasing you guys everything that they added. And we're going to hop into a party with some friends of mine. And we're going to test out the sniper. So yeah, guys, let's go and get right into it. Alright, guys, so as you can see right now, I am in the page right now. We are in EU servers, as you can see, EU 1,703 online. So we have a lot of people online right now in EU. But right now, we're gonna focus on the aim trainer game mode. So they added a new game mode. Well, not really a new game mode, it's an aim trainer where you can practice with your aim, basically. So let's basically hop right into it. Alright, guys, so if we go to our HUD layout, I'm pretty sure that, yep, right here is the sniper. So we're going to customize our HUD real quick. We're going to add the sniper. As you can see, they also changed the texture to the wow, they actually changed the HUD a tiny bit. So we're going to add the sniper to our HUD layout. We're going to make the button a bit smaller, same size at least. And there you go, we have the sniper. Let's make it a bit bigger. Yeah, there you go. So there you go, guys. We have the sniper added to our inventory, but now let's actually go to the aim trainer and test this out. Alright, guys, here we are in game. So this is the aim trainer. So first we have these guys running. So this is basically to test your aim. So basically, if you guys want to try not using auto fire, this is perfect for you. So right now I'm gonna use auto fire because that's what I use, you know. So alright, so basically you can just practice your aim here. I'm gonna put my sound a bit higher like that. Alright, so there you go. Wow, okay, so basically we just killed so many bots. So basically there's like bots in this game and you can practice your aim. So let's just practice. All right, headshot. Can we get a headshot at least? No, okay, we got one headshot. So that's how you can practice your aim. Let's also practice our aim with this. There you go. So as you can see, we basically practice our aim with those guys running. All right, guys, so now we're gonna test the sniper and see how OP it is right now in game. So does it work with auto fire? That's my guess. No, it does not work with auto fire. So that's good. Like, we have a weapon to look forward to that does not have auto fire. That's pretty good. But it does have a bit of aim assist. As you can see, look, it's moving a bit, you know, the aim assist, but it doesn't matter. So now we're gonna test the sniper. So let's go. Let's try hitting this shot. I'm new to the snipers, okay, guys? So it's normal that I missed my shot there. Yeah, I'm really bad at sniper. Okay, let's try. All right, so as you can see, we hit that guy for 125. All right, I missed again. don't judge me by my bad aim, okay? All right, there you go, we got that guy. So let's test out the headshot now. So 250, guys. So this is basically a heavy sniper. At this point, Lior actually added a heavy sniper to the game. But what'd be really cool if they added kind of like a hunting rifle, because I'm really good at the hunting rifle in like freaking Fortnite, Struced. I love the hunting rifle. It's my favorite sniper in the game. But I'm still happy with this. I'm still happy that they added a sniper to the game. So yeah. So that's the new update there, guys. That's everything that Lior added to the game. And then he also fixed some bugs. He also fixed the texture. He also added how many players are online in each server. And they also added new servers. They added South America and Australia. So yeah, guys, and they also added sniper sensitivity. That caught my eye. I forgot about that. They added sniper sensitivity. So I'm not gonna be basically changing the sniper sensitivity. I'm just gonna keep it like that, 100%. But yeah, guys, now I am going to be announcing a party. So we're gonna do a party now. I'm just gonna get my friends real quick to play with me, and we're gonna test out the sniper. I'm gonna show you some gameplay with it, and yeah, let's do this, guys. And maybe we can hit one trick shot at least. So yeah, guys, let's do this. All right, guys, I think we have everyone in the party right now. So right now we're gonna be playing some snipers, and yeah, guys, let's just ready up. All right, ready up, everyone, ready up. All right, let's do this. All right, snipers only. So we're just gonna be doing snipers only. All right, hit that guy 125. I just got all guns. I'm gonna be really bad at the game. Alright. Ooh, 125. Let's go. I'm actually cracked. 125, dude. We're cracked. We're hitting every shot. Should we go for a no scope? I'm not really good at no scoping. Oh, he hit me. Wow. No, not trick shot. Nah, you ain't trick shotting me today, brother. Not chill, chill. Alright. Whoa, let's go! Clip that. That's going in the video, bro. Let's go. 250 no scope, dude. I'm insane, bro. 125. Alright, we gotta play safe here, guys, because we are pretty low. So if someone hits us, we're dead. So we gotta play a bit safe here, okay? Let's go, dude! Alright. We got 2 kills right now. Let's go. We're popping off right now. Oh, let's go! We don't scope this fake Dr. Kai again. Let's go, dude. Alright, everyone's just gonna go after me. 25. Let's go! Alright, Dez. Let's go, dude. Alright, I got Dez. Let's go, dude. GG. Let's go! That no scope, dude. The no scopes are insane, bro. Oh, let's go. You're dead. Can we go for a quick scope or something? Go, GG. Okay, that was a quick scope there. Whoa! Clip that! Expert, dude! Yo, how did I hit that? Yo, dude! I'm insane! Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video there. So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Because I enjoyed using the snipers there. It was really fun. And the snipers are actually really good. So, if you guys haven't updated the game yet, go try it for yourself. It's really cool, this update. But I expect the next update, I really hope that Lior updates comp. I really hope Lior adds comp. Because competitive, some of you may know competitive, yeah. So, I'm gonna make a quick announcement before I end the video. So, basically, I'm gonna be grinding for number one spot when competitive comes out. So hopefully competitive comes out soon, because I'm gonna be grinding every single day just for that number one spot. So yeah, guys, if all of you are gonna grind, I bet like every single one of you guys are gonna grind for number one spot. So yeah, careful. If you guys get in the game with me, you guys might wanna be careful, because I am gonna absolute sweat on you. But yeah, guys, I can't wait for the next update. I really hope Lior releases comp in the next update. But yeah, guys, if you guys haven't liked and subscribed yet, go be sure to do it right now. And yeah, guys, I'm just gonna end the video there. Peace.